What a bevy of beauties, oh! What a school of fish, oh! What a covey of cuties, oh! What a dish delish! I've known but litters of minks as all of 'em fun for a while, yet now, for the nonce, what methinks is you've got 'em!
We got 'em!
Beat 'em, I'll beat!
They couldn't compare to you, they couldn't compare to you. Although I've played many, many a maid, they couldn't compare to you. I've thoroughly pitched the woo from the heights of Valhalla to Kalamazoo. And though they all had a lot on the ball, they couldn't compare to you. Of ladies fair, I've loved more than my share, and strange but true, I hereby declare from tiptoe to hair, they could not compare to you. After playing the local sirens who resided in my environs, I decided to learn the art of Cupid's trickery. So at once I started cruising, found the muses so amusing that I even got a kick out of terpsichore. After that I met Calypso, who was definitely a dipso. Then I fled to Big Brunhilde, she was German. After snitching Eve from Adam, I attended Call Me Madam, and shortly began to nestle Essel Merman. I admired the silken body of the Sheikh Scheherazade, then of Lady Godiva I became the Lord. After that I staged an orgy with some friends of Lucretia Borgie, and ended up at the Stork with Fanny Ward. After having had a party with Phoenicia's goddess Astarte, well, I raised a bit of hell with Penelope. After quieting all my urgents for several Vestal virgins, I put on a strip for Gypsy Rosalie. Though I liked the Queen of Sheba, she was mentally an amoeba. As for Beatrice d'Este, she was a pest and far too chesty. To the passionate wife of Nero, my reaction was frankly zero. As for that sorceress known as Circe, she was so hot I hollered for mercy.
So hot he hollered for mercy!
Oh, there was Galatea and mean Medea and Sappho, one of the best. There was Nefertiti, a perfect sweetie and gay Mae West. I was a hell of a fella with Cinderella and Isabella of Spain. And I used to caress both Lola Montez and that damn Calamity Jane. When twixt Nell Gwyn and Anne Boleyn, I was forced to make my choice. I became so confused I was even amused and abused by Peggy Joyce. There was Melisande, platinum blonde, how I loved to ruffle her locks. There was bright Aurora than Pandora, who let me open her.
They couldn't compare to us.
No, no, they couldn't compare to you.
Although he's played many, many a maid,
they could not compare to you. I've thoroughly pitched the woo from Gallipipolippi to Tippy Canoe.
And though they all had a lot on the ball,
they couldn't compare to you.
Oh,
strange but true, I hereby declare from tiptoe to hair,
from hip cap to swear,
from dressed up to bare, they couldn't